That's an analogy of what this case is. The state wants you to believe that this box has no holes in it, that it's so very easy to disregard the inconsistencies and problems and omissions and exaggerations and lies that you've heard. You cannot look at this box and think that it does not have any holes.